Tomorrow on Live at 5, a petition against video lottery terminals may ban the machines from one maritime community. It's a debate that's dividing neighbors in a number of places across Canada. What's at stake in the VLT debate? Join us for the story tomorrow.
Hello, I'm Steve Murphy. Tomorrow here on the ATV Evening News, holding back the sands of time. This harbor offers safe haven for the fleet, but what happens when the harbor is closed? What do you do when the sandbar becomes a sand blockade? That's tomorrow.